How to fix Allo TikTok to access your camera and microphone problem. Hey there, welcome to Insightful Tutorials. Without further ado, let's get started. Open TikTok on your device. You will land on its official homepage. Now tap on the plus icon at the bottom. As you can see, I'm getting this issue that says Allo TikTok to access your camera and microphone. The solution to this is really simple. You are getting this error because TikTok does not have permission to access your camera and microphone. To fix this problem, you will need to give necessary permissions to TikTok through your device settings. For that, tap on the Open Settings button. You will now be directed to the TikTok settings page. Tap on App Permissions. Here, you will see two sections, Allowed and Denied. Options under Allowed are the permissions already given to TikTok. Options under Denied are the permissions that TikTok does not have yet. As you can see, both camera and microphone are listed under the Denied section. That's why we were getting the error. Let's fix them one by one by granting permission. First, tap on Camera, then select Allow Only While Using the App option. Once selected, tap the back arrow. Now you will see that camera has moved under the Allowed section. Similarly, tap on Microphone, select the Allow Only While Using the App option. Once selected, tap the back arrow. Now, both camera and microphone are listed under the Allowed section, meaning TikTok has permission to access them. Now come back to your home screen. Reopen the TikTok app, tap on the plus icon again. As you can see, the error message is no longer showing and TikTok now has access to your camera and microphone. The issue has been successfully resolved. And there you have it. You have successfully fixed the issue of TikTok not having access to your camera and microphone. That's it for today's video. If you found this video insightful, please don't forget to hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more insightful tutorials.